performance. 20-year-old Donnie Wahlberg has bruises to his chest and also cuts to his arms and mouth. He crashed through an unsealed trap door during last night's concert in Saratoga Springs, New York. Doctors don't know whether Wahlberg's injuries will curtail the group's tour. They are scheduled to play in Atlanta on August 8th.
And there are a bunch of teenage girls who are very concerned right now.
Real upset about that.
Coming up on that.